News tonight, deputies are looking for another man considered armed and dangerous out of Tennessee. Michael Van Dobbs here is wanted for criminal homicide by the Maury County Sheriff's Office. Several other law enforcement agencies are also helping to look for him tonight. Police say if you see the 46-year-old, do not approach him, just immediately call police. So